finally got it. I want to thank... You will probably be wanting to hire a guide to take you to the dig site where your Garrick found it. It's a little ways into the desert, I understand, and only the locals really know the way. I am sure one of the Ale worshippers will be willing to take you.
Hello.
Thank you.
Your Uranus, if you can. If you cannot, then I beg you, destroy the Mythomar. It is more fragile than you think, trust me. More dramatic. The slightest crack in its crest, I know you will. Quickly, then. Go now. I cannot keep the port open. It is. I am an old adventurer, far past his glory days. I am proud to take a small hand in making you dear friend.
Dwarven mage Drogan, as I was expecting, but I see.
Mythalar is hers, at long last. What follows is the oldest of Netherese rituals, lost to time, but unearthed from the sands by Hyordis, and now used by her to access the power of the Mythalar in full. You know that it is only a matter of time before Undruntide responds to her urging. The power of the Mythalar forcing the city to rise slowly through the sands of the Anoroth, forcing it to take to the skies as it once did so long ago.
What's this? Oh, pretty statue. Go on, take it. Master Ashtar will be pleased with us.
Oh, I don't like the feel of this.
Fine, I'll take it. Here, help me with this, will you? Are you sure this is the kind of stuff Ashtar wanted? Is there anything the master doesn't want? Come on!
Let's get out of here!
Not without the statue!
Come speak with me in the adjoining room, for I have need of you.